السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. سبحان الله, it was not that long when I recorded a video looking forward to have Ramadan. Alhamdulillah, time fly and we are now getting ready to the finale, the last 10 days. الرسول عليه الصلاة والسلام كان إذا دخل العشر, when the last 10 nights and days of Ramadan, they call it العشر, the 10th, when it enters, he did a couple of things, teaching everyone, us included, that it's time to be serious, it's time to focus on ibadah and on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. كان إذا دخل العشر شد المئزر. He actually, it's a figure of speech, he tied his clothes, which means the lower part of his clothes, it's an indication, number one, that there will be no intimate relationship with his wives, but also it is used, especially in the Arab world, as an indication, it's time to do a hard work. Literally, شد المئزر وأيقظ أهله. And he woke up all his family, وأحيا ليلة, and he stayed up all night for the last 10 days. That's number one, we need to be very serious. As much as you can, again, if you can stay up all night and you're off next day, alhamdulillah, for our dear students, whatever you can do, extra, more than what you normally do. Extra, more salah, more qiyam, more reading Quran, more dua. Number two, look for the night of Al-Qadr. It is not the 27 as we think. It is actually taharruha fil ashr. There's many hadiths saying of Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam. They agreed upon it is for sure in the last 10 nights. It is most probably in the odd nights. It is most probably in the 27, but we don't know yet. And also remember that, and most of the scholars agree, that it changes from one night to the other. And also the days of Ramadan, or when does Ramadan start, there's also could be different opinion. This year, alhamdulillah, we all started at the same time. But in general, the last 10 nights, look at them each night as this is the night of Al-Qadr. خَيْرٌ مِنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ. It's better than 1,000 months. Every decree of the year is in that night. What should we do? What should we say? As Sayyidah Aisha asked the Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam, if I know today or tonight is the night of Al-Qadr, what do I do? What should I say? And he said to her, teaching us, Allahumma innaka afu, tuhibbu al-afu, fa'afu anna. Ya Allah, innaka al-afu, you are the pardoner. تحب العفو, not only this is your character, but you love to pardon. فعفو عنا, forgive us, pardon us, يا الله, يا ربي, آمين. May Allah put barakah in all, everyone's time. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of us. May Allah allow us to live, to see the night of Al-Qadr, and to meet you again all in Eid. And He bless our nights, bless our days, bless our family, bless our time from morning to evening to do what pleases Him. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.